my god, I so hate Jessica. Okay, she got me like VIP at this like club or whatever. It's like where celebrities go or whatever. It's like a huge place. So like anyways, she got me like VIP there to like say sorry for Haley being such a bitch to me. And oh my god, it's like the worst night of my whole life. Seriously, like just totally, okay? Like I was just sitting there waiting for Brad because I like got Brad VIP too so we could like have a party together and oh my god, it's just like, oh my god, there were like these losers like in this corner or whatever, like they were just like wearing these totally tacky out of topic clothes like all emo or whatever, okay? So like anyways, they were just like standing there and they were getting like so drunk and then like one of those guys just totally pukes on this guy's, like this hot guy's girlfriend, okay? They just totally pukes all over her, it's like so disgusting because of like the smell, oh my god, seriously. So the guy's just so pissed off at that idiot loser guy. And so like he just punches him and oh my god, the guy just totally flies all the way onto my table, okay? So he's like there on my table and oh my god, I so would have killed him if he wasn't dead already because he like got brains and blood all over my new dress, okay? This dress was super expensive and I got it at like Fashion Island. It's like my favorite dress and he like gets blood all over it. I so would have killed him, oh my god. She's like, totally, Jessica, I hate you. I so hate you. Because then after that, the police had to come and ask me all kinds of really stupid questions, okay? And oh my god. And then, like, they get upset at me. And they have to, like, detain me there for, like, an hour. I'm like, oh my god. And I just have to go home and change my dress. Because I can't have people see me like this, okay? There's, like, blood all over my dress. And it's so expensive. Oh my god. So, like, anyways. I'm just, like, so mad right now. I just can't like say anything. I just can't like even breathe. I'm so. Oh my god, you so totally bagged me like a new dress, okay? Shut up, okay? Oh my god, I'm the one who paid for Brad's VIP and I like paid for the drinks. Yeah, I did. I paid for the drinks, okay? Oh my god, shut up. I'm so angry at you right now. You ruined my whole life. Like my favorite dress. I bought that dress, okay? It's so expensive. Oh my god, like what kind of friend are you, okay? Seriously, you're just so stupid right now. Oh my god, like you own me, okay? Because like every time something like oh my god, remember that time like whatever, it was like an accident and I spilled orange juice all over your dress, but oh my god, I still bought you a new dress. Like oh my god, right now you have to buy me like a new dress, okay? Okay. But it like has to be pink. Yeah, that one we saw like at that store. Okay. Okay, bye. Ja. Ja. Ja.